Jazakallah. Our next honoured guest this afternoon is Mayor Councillor Amrit Mann. Councillor Amrit Mann was elected as the new mayor of Hounslow and represents Heston East. Councillor Mann has lived in Hounslow since 1985 and has worked as a lawyer. He is a member of Amnesty International and has taken part in the human rights charity charities London to Birmingham sponsored bike ride. A very good friend of the community, and I would like to welcome Mayor Amrit Mann to our Jalsa Salana and would like to request him to come and say a few words.
Assalamu alaikum. Your Holiness, Hadrat Mirza Mansoor Ahmed, National President, fellow mayors, MPs, dignitaries, and members of the Ahmadiyya Muslim community at today's event. I am truly honored to be here with you. I'm delighted to see so many friends from the Ahmadiyya Muslim community here, also from the London Borough of Hounslow, who we've worked with over many years, and some of us have worked very closely for a large number of years. The work that the Ahmadiyya community does in Hounslow has been absolutely fantastic. They have participated in many of the natural disasters which have occurred over the world. They have partaken in the Kashmir earthquake event. They have participated in the Pakistan flood relief effort. They have also, many of you probably seen the large buses which carry love for all, hatred for none. That campaign started in Hounslow. It started at the Civic Center. I can truly say that my fellow councillors and those people who participated from the Ahmadiyya community have something to be proud of, because this message, love for all, hatred for none, is a universal message, a message that needs to be moved out beyond the Ahmadiyya community into the wider public. It's a message for all religions, all communities, and I'm proud that I'm here with you today sharing that with you. The Ahmadiyya community has been persecuted. As a human rights lawyer, I feel greatly aggrieved that the world hasn't done much more than just offer up sympathy. We need to do more through the United Nations wherever people are oppressed for their religious beliefs, for their political beliefs, for their race, for their religion, for their caste, for their creed. It is something that we need to work together. The Ahmadiyya community is a law-abiding community. It is a vibrant community. It is an economic, successful community. This community has played its proper and rightful part in Britain today. Having set up things like Humanity First, which is a non-political organization to raise money for wherever it is needed for relief efforts. I hope this work will continue. They will have my full support, my fellow councillors' full support. And in the years to come, we look forward to working with them more and more. May I wish you continued peace and friendship. God bless you. Thank you.
Nara Takbir! Mayor of Hounslow! Insaniyat!
Thank you very much.